In an unprecedented demonstration of real-world robotics, China has unveiled a new general-purpose humanoid robot called Tiangong, which, on top of having an incredible sprint speed, also pushes the envelope with several other next-gen capabilities. Developed by the Beijing Humanoid Robot Innovation Center, this new android design showcase represents China's latest attempt to lead the world in advanced robotics technology. But what can it do? Tiangong, which translates to Celestial Palace, is billed as the world's first full-sized humanoid capable of running solely on electric power. At 163 centimeters tall and weighing 43 kilograms, it cuts an imposing figure that runs on a 48-volt battery pack with 15 amp hours of power. However, the robot's advanced mobility is what's really turning heads, as this kind of performance breakthrough wasn't generally expected to occur this soon. It manages this through its use of what it calls state memory-based predictive reinforcement imitation learning algorithms, which Tiangong uses to achieve a remarkable steady running speed of 6 kilometers per hour. But it's more than just speed that equates to this breakthrough, but also the robot's ability to nimbly navigate slopes, stairs, and uneven terrain, all while operating in blind mode without relying on 3D vision sensors like most other humanoids currently. Furthermore, the robot's team of researchers say it also dynamically adapts its gait and balance in real time by using predictive force modeling from its advanced inertial and six-axis force sensors. And while all of this allows it to physically tackle dynamic environments effortlessly, it's really Tiangong's core computing power that takes the tech to the next level. Boasting a staggering 550 trillion operations per second of processing capability being combined with its open Wi-Fi connectivity, its designers envision a host of potential applications. These range from manufacturing to logistics, construction to search and rescue, and potentially covers anything else that involves dexterity or danger, with this affordable, smart, general-purpose android serving as a turnkey automation solution. But what's particularly revolutionary is that Tiangong is being developed as a completely open-source platform. This is because the belief is that by open-sourcing the robot's design, Beijing Humanoid Robot Innovation Center can hopefully use Tiangong as a catalyst for collaborative innovation worldwide, creating a brand new ecosystem on top. This makes Tiangong one of the world's first advanced humanoid robots that is fully democratized in its development moving forward. This means that programmers, researchers, companies, and even you can now freely study, modify, and build upon Tiangong's architecture to create endless customized versions that are targeted towards industry-specific use cases that have yet to be implemented. And the implications surrounding this kind of open and free robotics ecosystem point towards a drastically accelerated timeline of developing this technology, as entrepreneurs worldwide can now leverage the Tiangong platform to rapidly prototype their new robotic solutions. This could be like the internet boom, but for robots this time, and China is attempting to kickstart the entire thing by commoditizing the hardware around it, thus unleashing an endless trove of data and labor as a result. What's more, though, if they're successful, is that this humanoid could end up pushing other closed-source competitors like Tesla and Boston Dynamics to the side. But Tiangong is only getting started, as its current model lacks integrated arm grippers and manipulation capabilities. But these abilities are expected to be added through the company's next cycle of open development. And the Beijing Humanoid Robot Innovation Center has already announced partnerships with other robot giants like Xiaomi to accelerate progress even further. As video of Tiangong's fluid motions made its way through the internet, reactions ranged from awe to trepidation around losing manufacturing jobs to these androids. But one thing is abundantly clear: China is positioning itself at the forefront of a democratized wave that professionals predict will fundamentally transform human civilization over the next decades. Meanwhile, in another android development that includes functioning arms and hands, Tesla has unveiled the latest iteration of its Optimus X humanoid robot. And according to Tesla, this one learns, reasons, and evolves by itself over time, plus more. In fact, if Elon Musk isn't just making another futuristic tech demo that lacks actual real-world substance, we could instead be witnessing the first emergence of artificial general intelligence in a practical and scalable package. All things considered, at first glance, Optimus X seems like a highly capable yet conventional humanoid robot. Standing at about 175 centimeters tall with a sleek, anthropomorphic design, It fluidly replicates human movements and dexterously manipulates objects using a variety of sensors and precision actuators controlled by robust neural networks. But it's the core intelligence architecture within Optimus X that emerges as the real agent of disruption. Powered by advanced artificial neural networks built using an innovative new approach, Optimus X isn't following predefined routines, but instead, it dynamically learns and evolves its behavioral models based on the constant inflows of sensor data that it receives. This allows the robot to tackle tasks in a shockingly intelligent, adaptive manner so that it can rapidly understand its environment, identify the correct processes required, and execute them with steadily increasing efficiency through a continuous loop of observing, learning, and refining. And the robot's early demonstrations were nothing short of jaw-dropping. In simulated factory environments, Optimus X seamlessly juggled an array of complex assignments, from moving heavy equipment to opening access panels and climbing elevated platforms to even precisely connecting electrical interfaces. And in doing complex tasks that generally take human workers over 30 minutes to complete, the Optimus X instead completed them in under 2 minutes using its multitasking neural networks. But what really stole the show was Optimus's ability to learn and optimize in real time. With every attempted action, its neural networks incorporated new data to refine object models and motion predictions. Its actions became tighter, smoother, and exponentially faster within the same test run. In fact, task completion times compressed from minutes to seconds as the AI rapidly iterated and self-corrected, based on an almost revolving cycle of constant environmental assessment and model optimization. Its error rates plummeted as experiences were continuously assimilated into an evolving predictive model of its reality. And this transformative neural hive learning approach may represent a paradigm shift in artificial intelligence systems. Rather than cumbersome reprogramming or endless manual software updates, Optimus X has the core capability to independently self-learn and self-expand its skills by experiencing and analyzing environments. Finally, in an industry first, Tesla has achieved neural network parallelization and distribution to allow multiple Optimus humanoid units to directly share experiences and learnings in a unified artificial mind. The company calls this revolutionary architecture Optimus Intelligence and has already simulated remarkable results by scaling it across synchronized robot clusters. According to their research, coordinated Optimus teams exhibited exponential skill compounding and cross-domain transfer learning. Physics modeling and dexterity skills learned by a single robot during, say, a factory task could be rapidly assimilated by other units to unlock new capabilities in entirely different use cases.